If you want to get better at sight reading, there are a few rhythms that you need to learn. Learning these and memorizing them will make you know exactly what to play when you see them on sheets. Here are a few of those patterns.